What does it even mean to have intention? What is intention? So intention is a thing intended, like something that's intended, which would be past tense. It's an aim or a plan, which would be present tense. It's to have a plan for a specific result you would like to create. So it's, there's something you're wanting to create, and the intention is the plan to get the result around the thing you're trying to create.